our regular video. You think that guy, look at that guy over there in the orange. You think he'll turn up missing? Where'd he go? Look, I can't even find this fool. Where'd he go? There he is. That is a bright orange. Gotta zoom in on this shit, man. I can almost count his hairs on his head. Huh? See that guy in the bright orange over there?
He's digging his hands into his pocket.
He wants to wave back. He does, but he doesn't want to look stupid.
Yeah.
That's the thing. You already look stupid in that outfit, man. How much worse can it get?
I'm just kidding. I really am that stupid.
No, him. In the orange.
No, I'm saying not me. He must have got it from one of the kids.
And no, his wife made him wear it so she could find him.
Wherever.
Yeah. Well, wherever, that's for sure.
Oh, actually, he's in pretty good.
Yeah, he's zoomed in.
He's right there. Be careful.
I know. Why is it? No, I just do this. Back to normal.
Because he looks like he's standing on the bridge there.
Gloomy day today here at Mountain Lakes Resorts. But it doesn't mean not going to be having fun. Yep, we just changed spots. And we're now in a new spot. I'll have to show you. It's way over there. But here's the main lake. They do have three. Well, one of them I would consider more of a pond. And we just filled up our propane here. We didn't have to leave, which was really convenient. I thought that was absolutely awesome. Packing up the motorhome and going is such a pain. But taking in the view at the fountain. Due to COVID, there is no paddle boating, but they have lots of other activities going still, so you get it. Here's one of their cabins. Some cabins are bigger than others. This one looks like a tiny little one. Just a tiny one. Cute, easy to clean, I'm sure. Here's the bigger ones over here. I've seen our buddies. Made friends with the little pack of geese around here. They're a little bit pushy and rude, but I don't know. What do you expect? They're geese. Looks like they took off. But I'm sure they'll be back. They'll find us. I just bought the proper food to feed them. And there's the pond. It's a cute little pond. I don't think there's fishing in it. There's no fishing on Thursdays because that's the day they restock.
Smile when you're doing that.
Come on. How about you? Dude, catch. Ready?
Oh.
Here.
Ooh. Look at that. Ooh, look at them.
There you go, buddy. Here, one for you. One for you, buddy. All right. Can you show your mom how to do that?
Yeah, Ernie went out though.
Oh.
Ah! Oh, you're gonna trip over that duck.
Come on, ducky.
Quack quack.
Sir, do you want to do this right now?
Yeah. Did you want to see me do it, Mom? Okay, today we are at Mountain Lakes Resorts in Lytle Creek, California, and As you can see, it's a fairly busy place. It is a membership only place, and you can contact them for information on that. I'm just giving you a rundown here of the scenery and the amenities, basically, and what we think of our opinion on them. So far, what's your opinion?
It's all right.
It's all right. We haven't been here long enough to make a full, you know, opinion yet. But you got a nice view. There is a pond over here. Nice pond. And they do sell propane here. And for RV owners, that's can be an actual blessing in disguise. They're not even in disguise. Just it is a blessing if they have propane. So here we are, a much closer view. This is the lake, I'm assuming. The other one from earlier is a pond. I've heard ducks. Oh, there's some. I mean, there's lots of different ways of transportation, as you can see. People are in golf carts too. Quite a few golf carts. But yeah, they got a fish cleaning station. They have a trout pond here that is stocked once a week, like on Thursday, I believe. There's the gate, which is monitored 24 hours, the security. If you didn't hear me, that was monitored 24 hours, security. And here is the office. This is where we're going right now. So that being that, we're gonna go in now. So I will be adding more later.